All right, so as you can see, John's just doing a quick wet sand. Not a lot to do on this project, as it was very clean in the spray booth with the paint that Joe did. So just going through a little bit of wet sand, high-grade paper right there with 3M, and just going through with the DA and just kind of going through and getting all the flat surfaces so they lay down real nice. But again, not much required here because it was done so right at the beginning.